Professor Traxler. Time has gone by so fast.
I still remember when we met at Scholarship Day. I was excited to meet you and begin my French journey at Manchester.
From that day forward, you have been a tremendous help to me.
When it came time to apply for study abroad scholarships, you dedicated so much of your time to help me. We spent weeks revising my essays for the Gilman Scholarship.
That was on top of all the students you were helping with the Fulbright.
When the National Association of Teachers of French announced their scholarship opportunity, you quickly let me know so I would have that option as well.
Thanks to your help, I won both of these scholarships and was able to visit many more places in France.
I looked forward to our weekly Skypes when I was in France. Besides having our class through Skype, I enjoyed having our conversations and sharing details about my adventures abroad.
You reminded me constantly that I had to treasure each and every day because it would go by fast, and it did.
I had been on an adventure of a lifetime, and few seemed to understand why I constantly wanted to talk about it.
It was so comforting to know that you understood what I was going through. I now understand why you talk about Strasbourg the way you do.
And why you say that you try to get students to come to Manchester, and then you try your best to send them away.
Just as you and your wise husband, Dr. Planer, told me, a part of me will always be there, just as a part of me will always be here at Manchester.
I will miss you. I know we will still be close by.
But I will miss working with you closely on campus.
I will also miss the chocolate in your room. Thank you for being my advisor, my mentor, and my go-to here on campus.
I would not have accomplished nearly as much without your help. Merci beaucoup, Madame Traxler.
I am forever grateful.
Sincerely, Genoveva Ramirez.
Genevieve, you are going to have a magnificent start to a career. I wish you the very best. It's been a delight to work with you the whole time. And I noticed how much chocolate you ate, but I also noticed that you should also notice that I kept refilling the chocolate. So there will always be chocolate available whenever you come to see me, and I hope that we will have many, many more contacts over the next few years as you start off into your career, not so far away.